A duck walked up to a lemonade stand, and he said to the man running the stand, "Hey, bump, 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 got any grapes?"
Hey! Tonight on the news at 5, we'll hear from Program Director John Flynn on the recent Phillies game, and Nicole Siprich with a story on study abroad fare. We'll get to hear from Station Manager Katie Pugh with a story on children and youth. We'll also hear politics this week with Josh Frankovich, and a sports update with Sports Director Dan Stokes. Your anchor for tonight is me, Kayla Kraczynski, so tune in and don't miss the news at 5.